now your WAPT.com Storm Shield 16 weather.
Well, it will be hot, it will be humid, and there will be splash and dash downpours around over the weekend, so call it Splash and Dash City for the weekend. At least those storms will try to cool us off. The heat pump is still to the north, and we still have these disturbances swirling around it, a little moisture coming off the Gulf. All mean, probably each and every day, Saturday, Sunday, maybe even into Monday, 50-50 chances for rain, and any downpour could produce a quick 1 inch of gully-washing rain. Heat advisories to the north. The heat wave continues, although the northern fringes of it have been kind of eroded today, so just a little bit of relief, but the heat is brutal. 97 in Shreveport, Little Rock 98, Memphis has 93, and the heat wave continues unabated right through the central states. Look at that, Wichita, Kansas 105, Oklahoma City 100, Kansas City 99, St. Louis 99, yesterday Chicago was at 101, today 86. Where is the heat? Oh man, look at these temperatures. Baltimore 105. Philadelphia 102, but in northeast Philadelphia it got to 105. I saw Central Park with a 104. We're showing 101 right there, 102 in Boston, right down in North Carolina. You factor in the humidity, real field temperatures are ridiculous. Philadelphia 104, Baltimore feels like 115. Even in the mountains of central Pennsylvania, it feels like well over 100 degrees. Highs tomorrow, maybe a little better in spots, but the brutal heat wave will continue for one more day over the northeast, then they get a little bit of heat relief. For us, weekend downpours, quick gully washing rains, and lightning strikes. Highs will be 92 to 95. There's where the heat wave continues back through the plain states, and on the southern fringe of that, we do have these splash and dash downpours each and every day. So isolated downpours early, 75 degrees. As far as tomorrow goes, 94, a southwest wind at 5. Look out for the afternoon downpours because they will produce a lot of rain in a short period of time. Next week, well, it's almost August. You expect to see those temperatures.